previously reviewed on this channel from Daniel Martin Diaz. So we do have a lot of moon cycles featured in your reading, but they're kind of all over the place. We do have a full moon here, so probably there will be a major event around the full moon. But then we also have the waning crescent, which came out before the waxing crescent. So it looks like there's probably Messenger. So it looks like, and the messenger is kind of in this new moon period and adjacent to the telepathy card. It does look like there is some flight involved, the moth being drawn to life. some of the other cards in this deck tie to this, but none of those other cards are present in your reading. It could be related to your overall health as well. Teeth in dream symbolism and the subconscious symbolism. So it looks like we are going through almost an entire moon cycle from the full moon through this early part of the waxing crescent. I do notice here the moth has these keys that are similar. Insects that are symbolic of flight. The dragonfly is kind of reinforcing the meaning of this moth card, which is very much tied into these two cards here and has a lot to do with obtaining knowledge about a situation through a telepathic messenger. Possibly, you have a spirit, and it could be, because the dragonfly is here, it could be an ancestral spirit, or it could be a flame elemental. It's really going to depend on your own situation, as this is a general reading, but I do see messages during this particular period, and as I use this additional deck for clarification purposes, these cards often have significance, and what could be happening in February is that you will be obtaining messages about the rest of the year. So for the latter, we have Tuesday, slander, reversals, creeping sickness, a forged will, insomnia, loss of hair, detention, theft, cafard, jealousy, an accident in a restaurant. Sorry, I know you can't see my face very well for this reading, and I apologize for that. It's kind of right now a balance between being able to see the cards, being able to see my face clearly. All right, so for the feather, we have November. Passport, hysterical pregnancy, loss of eyelashes, disorders of the small intestine, a disagreeable letter, delirium, hindrance to prospects, twitching, separation, imbroglios, and a mistake. So, as I mentioned before, it's entirely possible that during this moon cycle period, you will be obtaining information pertaining to a future period of time. And this card does mention November. This card mentions Tuesday. Of course, all of the other delightful side effects that you can experience by taking this particular prescription drug. Sorry, this card mentioned Tuesday. This card mentions October, loss of one of the senses. Unnatural vice, disorders of the knee, diseases of the tongue, disturbances, miscarriage of a child, possibly from what, a hysterical pregnancy, an accident in a garage, dementia, fraud, a quarrel, and wispiness. So as I mentioned before, I apologize for this reading coming out so late, but hopefully that's just because it pertains to this period of time. Thank you so much, and I'll see you soon.